I left Earth for a year in space, longer than any U.S. astronaut has flown in orbit on a single mission. NASA is studying the effects of long-term exposure to weightlessness and how this data will pave the way for us to explore Mars in the future.
Our Earth is changing, and at NASA, we're on it.
New Horizons spacecraft passes its close approach mark at Pluto. 3 billion mile journey.
Happy birthday, Hubble. 25 years.
Mars has resources that are useful to future travelers.